Gustavo Guerrero Jr.
Allow me to beg your indulgence for one moment. This is the former intellectual savior of the masses, Damian Sandow.
I am WWE superstar Cedric Alexander, and I would like to tell you all that you are watching the hottest, hottest e-fed in the world today.
HKW.
HKW Wrestling.
HKW Wrestling. Wait, did I say the world? I meant the universe. The galaxy, the multiverse, the fabric of time itself. Check it out.
Viva la raza.
And as always, you're welcome.
The C is for the courage I possess through the trauma. H is for the hurt, but it's all for the honor. A is for my attitude, working through the patience. Money comes and goes, so the M is for motivation. Gotta stay consistent, the P is to persevere. The I is for integrity, innovative career. The O is optimistic, open and never shut. And the N is necessary, cause I'm never giving up. See, they ask me how I did it, I just did it from the heart. Crushing the competition, been doing it from the start. They say that every champion is all about his principles. Carry.
I am invincible, unbreakable, unstoppable, unshakable. They knock me down, I get up again. I am the champion, you're gonna know my name. You can't hurt me now, I can't feel the pain. I was made for this, yeah, I was born to win. I am the champion.
Bonjour, ladies and gentlemen, I am Richard G. Mayer, and I am the one and only, the great Daniel Cash. We are here for a special Mardi Gras edition of Prestige.
I've seen some souls be friendly, I've seen some feet get loose. I've had some people in my life who know just what it do. I try to look for goodness, even when I see bad. Souls be friendly, I've seen some feet get loose. I've had some people in my life who know just what it do. I try to look for goodness, even when I see bad.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are back, and Mr. Cash, do you want to talk about this one?
Of course I do. Of course I do, because this is my brainchild, okay, Richard? This is a eight-man, over-the-top rope, battle royal, and the winner is going to take home a cash prize of $1 million. Richard, do you have $1 million?
No, I can't say that I do.
Of course you don't, Richard, because you're a loser, alright? But one of these guys here tonight is going to be a winner. It is every man for themselves inside that ring. You know, that is an excellent point, Mr. Cashin, and it's something I have to applaud you on. Because you, I think you might have just found something that will bring everyone in that ring to blows and get us an actual even battle royal. I think that's what we all want to see here tonight.
No, Richie, what we all want to see here tonight is incredible wrestling, bloodshed, and maybe for this raccoon to get run over by a truck or something.
What are you? Aaron Bronson's a fantastic wrestler. He's a former HKW champion himself. Multiple time tag team champion with the Guardians, with the Alpha Angel.
Yeah, the Alpha Angel, the guy who lost us the HKW championship. Yeah, I know exactly who you're talking about, Richard. And you'd be better off not to bring up his name around me ever again, okay?
And from parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, Wildman.
Zelzbar heading on out here for this $1 million Battle Royal. Who's back at HKW Broken Hearts? King Dominator
destroyed Zelzbar, okay? It wasn't close. I know what you were gonna say. You were gonna say, it was a great contest. It was so close. Zelzbar put up such a fight, but he didn't, Richard. Because this clown, okay, he has no business in a ring. As a matter of fact, I don't even know what he's doing in my battle royal. He shouldn't be allowed in it. Because I don't like morons who walk around with face paint, okay, Richard?
Yeah. I got you, Mr. Cash. Well, what if you had to give $1 million to this guy?
Richard! You know what? I'm out here tonight because I'm trying to have a good time, okay? I've got my po' boy, I've got my drink, I'm sitting here in Mardi Gras, New Orleans, trying to have a good time. And why do you have to go and ruin my good time talking about this moron, this idiot, this loser, Daniel Roberts?
Daniel Roberts, far from a loser, far from an idiot, this is a man who, not only a former HKW World Heavyweight Champion, former Tag Team Champion, former Internet Champion, but also the man that made sure that later on tonight, Christopher Chaos going to get a shot at the TWE World Heavyweight Championship inside a steel cage.
Richard, that just proves how much of a moron Daniel Roberts is, okay? Because he got Christopher Chaos a title match. He didn't get himself a title match. That would have been the smart thing. Just like the smart thing would have been to have given Christian Wright, the man who gave Daniel Roberts his shot at Michael Scars Minor in the first place. If he would have given Christian Wright a shot at the World Heavyweight Championship, then maybe Christian wouldn't have come out and beat the heck out of Daniel Roberts at Broken Hearts like he did.
Hey, it's your favorite wrestler.
Why are all these idiots coming down to my ring?
Maybe they heard you're giving away $1 million and they just like to walk home with it.
No, that's not gonna happen. Okay, listen, Richard. If Xander Shaw wins or Daniel Roberts, I'm withdrawing the prize, okay? No one will walk away with $1 million. I'm not going to give $1 million to this smiling, thumbs-upping doofus.
Xander Shaw, well, I mean, at least it's not despair.
Oh, no. He can, no. Richard, you don't think he's going to come out here and try and beat despair as well as Xander Shaw to increase his odds of winning my $1 million? I don't think that's right, Richard. I think that's cheating, and I'm not at all surprised to hear about it out of somebody like Xander Shaw, the despair, whatever he wants to call himself. He's an absolute monster and a horrible person, Richard.
Oh, Xander Shaw is a horrible person.
Yes.
Do you know what Xander Shaw was doing today?
No, I'm sure he was out vandalizing landmarks here in beautiful New Orleans. Am I right? Am I close? No. No, he was actually out doing work for the Make-A-Wish Foundation. Personally, I applaud Xander Shaw for everything he's been doing for not only the community, but the HKW Nation. On his way out here to join the fray, representing TWE, he is Devastation.
Richard, this man representing DOA, he's extremely, extremely dangerous, okay? I don't like the idea of TWE getting their hands on my money. I worked very hard for it. Do you know how long I had to be my father's son to get this money? It was incredibly difficult. Yeah, yes, it sounds like it. Heading into the ring, Devastation. Joining the likes of Daniel Roberts, Zelzavar, Xander Shaw, here tonight to try and walk out of New Orleans as a millionaire.
It's the kind of thing that'll change your life forever, Richard. You're honestly never the same after that first million. After that, it's all downhill from there, okay? You really don't have to do any work after that. You just look at people and they do the work to please you.
That's sick, Mr. Cash. That's really sick.
Thank you. Say it. You let me say it this time, okay? He is the man who is 10-0, the HKW United States Champion, Ian King. How is that?
That wasn't too bad. And you're 100% right, Ian King, 10-0, undefeated here in the HKW. There is yet to be a man who's able to pin this man's shoulders to the mat or make him tap out.
Yeah, he's tough, Richard, but how easy is it to lose your balance, fall over that top rope?
Is that something that's happened to you?
Shut up, Richard.
Fans here in the Big Easy, happy to see Ian King, the innovator of Scottish Strong Style, here tonight.
Alright, who are we going to get next, Richard? I can't wait to see who our next competitor is here. I put up 8 open spots to go to
and representing the Disciples wonderfully of Apocalypse from St. Louis.
Yeah, I'm not exactly thrilled to see him either, but that is Devastation. Heading on down towards the ring, going to get added to this 8-man over the top rope battle royal right here tonight at Mardi Gras.
Richard, I don't know about this guy. I don't like him. He every time that I see him in the hallway, he gives me a dirty look, he gives me a sneer. And I'm pretty sure he doesn't like you either, Richard.
Why doesn't he like me?
Okay, let's be serious, Richard. Nobody likes you, okay? And Devastation, he doesn't like anybody. So he'd probably like you even less. As a matter of fact, you might just want to head to the back, let the cash car this one all on his own.
Thanks, but I think I'll be all right.
Hey, at your own risk, Rich. Dick.
What?
Nothing. I thought that's what you like to be called. Isn't Dick short for Richard?
Richard. Thanks.
Yeah, sure, no problem, Richard. Don't. Why are you so sore? You don't have to be so angry. Although, I know one guy who should be angry.
Yeah, who's that?
But Daniel Roberts. You see, Christian Wright is heading out to the ring. And if I know Daniel Roberts, Daniel is furious. He is hunting and gunning for that man right there. I mean, wouldn't you be?
You know, I have to agree with you. Yeah, I would be. If I was Daniel Roberts, I would be beelining right after Christian Wright. After Christian attacked him and cost him the World Heavyweight Championship back at HKW Broken Hearts.
Right, now, Richard, don't get ahead of yourself, okay? I mean, let's be real here. Christian Wright didn't cost Daniel Roberts the championship. Michael Scars Minor would have won that contest either way. But the fact that Christian Wright finally had the courage to stand up for himself, I applaud, and I'm happy for him, and I wish him the absolute best of luck in this industry.
Well, Ian King squaring off with Zelzibar in the corner. Meanwhile, Daniel Roberts dropping Christian Wright with a neck break before turning his attention to Devastation.
This is nuts.
Aaron Bronson shots to the midsection on Xander Shaw. Devastation almost getting knocked out of the ring by Zelzibar.
I was going to say the same thing, but now it looks like Xander's going to toss the raccoon out. Oh, Aaron Bronson barely able to stay in this thing, Richard. I have to say, I'm surprised. I thought with how fast the Guardians lost the tag team championships, they'd be out a lot faster.
Oh, come on. Guardians are a well-decorated tag team here in the HKW. A fact you well know. Aaron Bronson has Xander Shaw up and bringing him down face first. Devastation hurtled into the corner by Ian King. There are no friends in here.
Exactly, Richard. That's exactly the way that I planned it. Because only one of these guys can walk away with $1 million.
Ian King whipped into the corner by Devastation. Christian Wright being eliminated. DDT to Zelzibar. Oh! Daniel Roberts knocking Xander Shaw over the top rope.
Yeah.
We are down to six.
You know, Xander Shaw getting knocked over the top rope by Daniel Roberts is almost worth $1 million all by itself. I love it every time I get to watch that smiling buffoon get hurt.
Zelzibar now grabbing hold of Daniel Roberts. Knee into the back. Devastation all over Ian King. While Human Death Machine taking it to Aaron Bronson.
It was a nice hurricanrana, I have to say.
Ian King brought down hard and a senton by Devastation. Now, Zelzibar going to be picking up Ian King and could be looking for an elimination.
If he's smart, he'd be looking for an elimination. That's what all these guys should be looking for, Richard. That's the number one goal. Throw your opponent over the top rope. Both feet touch the floor. Last man standing wins.
Yes, Mr. Cash. I'm well aware of the rules of a battle royal. Nevertheless, there's a lot going on inside the ring. I'm just trying to call the action.
You should be more interested. Why aren't you more interested in $1 million? Richard, if you had $1 million, what would you do with it?
If I had $1 million, I'd buy you a monkey.
What?
Haven't you always wanted a monkey?
Are you an idiot?
I guess you don't know that song. Anyway, Devastation shot to Ian King. Ian King grabbing the back of the head of Devastation and throwing him to the mat. Meanwhile, Aaron Bronson, Snapmare Takeover, Human Death Machine, Zelzbar squaring off with Daniel Roberts. Daniel over the top rope, and Zelzbar gonna knock him out. Ian King being tossed out by Devastation, and from six, we are down to four.
I make it three, Richard. Zelzbar on a rampage here, just tossing man after man over the top rope. We're down to Human Death Machine, Aaron Bronson, and Zelzbar. And just like I planned, Richard, TWE willing to fight TWE when it comes to $1 million.
Well, HKW certainly doing better in this battle royal than we did in that one on Rampage a few weeks ago. TWE eliminating every HKW superstar out the gate before turning their attention to each other. Zelzbar, big forearm into the face of Aaron Bronson. Human Death Machine rolling back into the ring, getting cut off by Zelzbar.
Human Death Machine and Zelzbar, if they were smart, they'd be trying to work together here to eliminate Aaron Bronson. Instead, they're bickering, they're fighting, and they're getting in each other's way. Not smart on the part of TWE, very smart on the part of HKW General Manager Donald Cash.
Zelzbar whipping Aaron Bronson into the ropes and running over Human Death Machine. Wicked clothesline from the clown, putting Death Machine onto his back. Now hooks the arm, snap suplex to HDM. Here comes Bronson.
Aaron Bronson and Zelzbar should both be disqualified for having face paint, Richard.
Face paint is perfectly legal.
I don't know why I didn't say it could be legal. I don't like face paint. I'm not a fan.
Unfortunately, it's not just about what you like. Aaron Bronson avoiding the contact with that clothesline from Human Death Machine around the back, and German suplex, putting HDM onto his back. Zelzbar working his way back to his feet in the corner.
Richard, who do you think has the advantage right now?
Well, I was going to say Aaron Bronson, but as it would appear, quite possibly TWE's resident clown, Zelzbar. Zelzbar tossed into the corner. Here comes Bronson looking for the splash. Zelzbar moving out of the way, and a hip toss.
And now he's got Human Death Machine to Zelzbar. Zelzbar all over Human Death Machine and Aaron Bronson. This could be Zelzbar's opportunity, trying to get Human Death Machine out of the ring. And look at Aaron Bronson, not even willing to help.
Well, there he goes. Bronson and Zelzbar now trying to muscle Human Death Machine out of the ring. But HDM showing some tenacity, fighting his way back inside the squared circle.
It's not tenacity, Richard. It's greed. It's a very powerful force. It's what's driving Human Death Machine right here tonight, because just like you, Human Death Machine wishes he had $1 million.
Aaron Bronson putting Death Machine back into the corner. Zelzbar out of nowhere, bringing Bronson down hard onto his neck. Snapmare Takeover now by Zelzbar, bringing Bronson back to his feet. Bronson with a fireman's carry. Human Death Machine out of the corner.
It's so wild, Richard. It could go any way at any time. And there goes Bronson.
There goes Bronson. Indeed, we are down to Zelzbar and Human Death Machine.
which one of these guys is going to be walking out of New Orleans with $1 million?
No. Richard, I don't know, and quite frankly, I don't care. Either way, it's this TWE trash, and I'm not all about it. But,
whoa! Zanzibar eliminating Human Death Machine!
No.
And just like that,
no.
Mr. Cash, you owe that clown $1 million.
No. That clown cannot have a million. What would a clown do with $1 million? Buy 1,000 rubber noses? This is a bunch of, this is a travesty of justice and of money, Richard. I'm not a happy camper, Richard.
Well, maybe you'll be happier in a few minutes, because when we get back from this break, it is time for our Tag Team Championship match.
Ooh, I'll announce it. Scars Enterprises versus Russian Riggins HKW Tag Team titles on the line next. You're right, Richard. Much better mood. Stay tuned.
Wish we could turn back time to the good old days.
Just stop.